Pulsar, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that. Sir, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
Thank you.
It's been over a month now, and I still haven't received the parts I need. You can't expect me to have this place up and running if you won't supply me with what I need. There's no point drafting in extra workers. I don't need help.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. The weapons drop should be nearby.
1-8. I'm at the crash site.
Crew status?
3 KIA. They've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash. What's your status?
Flak took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You have the intel?
Here.
Whatever we're doing to get out of here, we better do it fast.
Dropship in the bunker, we can use that.
Those AA guns on top of that dam will cut us to pieces.
All right, hang on, guys. Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Copy, 1-8. Just make sure this works.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Tight and wait for the call.
on it.
Chancellor Vasari approved the construction of a further 10,000 armed fortifications along the partition that divides planet Vekta. Building is set to begin next week on a 200 feet high wall that spans the entire 50,000 kilometer circumference of the globe, passing through 12 cities and 2 continents, making it the largest structure in over 500 surveyed worlds. charges on the AA guns.
Roger that, Pulsar.
Pulsar 1-8, ready to leave in 10, over.
Roger, 1-8.
Recon, you guys copy my last? I'm heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
Now. Be there shortly.
kind of infection. It started with the crew. It spread. I don't think this was some kind of accident. There's too many fail-safes in place. People are dying.
This was found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Black site. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew are presumed dead.
What was the research?
It was supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Helghast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. It wouldn't be a war. Genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved was a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Helghast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hilary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to infect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. There's an extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care with her work, Lucas. People wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involving only you in this. Anything could be waiting for you on there. Watch your back.
Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. I've got eyes on the ship. Defensive systems look to be down.
Roger. Reach the hull and advise what's inside.
Z-12 approaching ISC Cassandra. 50 meters in closing. Shadow Marshal, begin prepping for spacewalk. You are clear on my mark. Breach device in place. Z-12 clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.